I saw one jump out across the fence, so I decided to start hitting on down. I didn't know whether the other one had done it or not, but it already had jumped across the fence. So they went back in the woods. I don't know if they will come back or not, but I'm here set up by this persimmon tree that was at last year when I shot that one doe. Y'all remember how I shot it? I'm back in the same exact tree. I did a little more limb trimming. I don't know if it's going to do much good, but we'll see. I'll stay tuned. We'll see if we can't get it done. Maybe these deer, small deer come up in and try to get out these paths of persimmons. So, let's see what happens. You're watching over Q. Rachel. Alright, headed over here to get that big buck I shot. Fell over here. Next to old neighboring property, found a deer. Got shot and put a bad shot on. I couldn't get over that thing and find it because it just didn't have permission from the landowner to do that. So the guy that hunts on the next door neighbors, he found a deer and he was gracious enough to give it back, give it to me, and I'm going over here to pick it up now over here to the land of Ranch as I can. So I'm pretty sure it could be a perfect young buck we'll see. Alright, see y'all over there. There he is. Probably one of the biggest bucks I've ever killed in my life. That's a great big one. Single second stand. Alright. The mask on the joke. That's him, ball. Praise the Lord, again. Got my eye back to you. Alright. Alright. Here it is over here. You've been watching Overkill. Well, here he is. Seven ball. One of my best bucks ever. But the only thing about it, I just kind of circumstances didn't warrant all the best because of losing him and not recovering him for about a week and a half after I shot him because of a bad shot I put on him. Anyway, just things like that happen bow hunting. But I'm grateful to the Lord for helping me recover that deer and give him back to me. Really was a blessing the way I got him back. If the arrow hadn't stayed in him, I would never have gotten this deer. Because the guy returned it to me, he asked, he didn't know, he wouldn't have never known it was shot with a bow. And he had, one of the first things he asked me was what type of arrow I was shooting. And I told him I was shooting a gold tip 400 Hunter XT. So. And that's the arrow he brought back. So here's the old buck I shot on October 8th, 2019. No doubt he's going on the wall. That's a hoping new buck. That'll be my third one, third poking young buck or buck. Praise the Lord. This is all credit to God. God be the glory.